back to my channel. This is Sugar Spice and Everything Nice. For all newbies, I'm Miss Jackie 254. You can call me that if you like it. And yes, I have lifestyle, everything nice. Name it. Tis the season. As you can see, I'm wearing the Auntie Waharia hat. The rich auntie, because I can and you cannot. And I'm serious though, this is the man though, where the boyfriends and girlfriends from the city come with car hire, with Fuliza notes to Tessa here back in the villages, huh? But they what? Ninini na wasumbuanga, by the way. Why do you always come and give us those funny behaviors, by the way, you people of Nairobi? What's one Nairobi? Anyway, I didn't come to rant about that, but tis the season, and I decided to become the rich auntie. Guys, I'm excited. This week is just tremendous. My energy is on an adrenaline levels. I'm just excited to the point that I forgot what I'm supposed to do, like vlogmas, guys. Vlogmas, I've forgotten about it. But msikonde, cause even if I don't give everyday vlogmas things, because actually vlogmas, for people who don't know, it's the 24 days before Christmas. But I'm feeling like I'm going to do hapa kule. But I'm so excited, guys, because let me tell you, this week is just awesome. Just stick around for you to see what the awesomeness is about, huh? So I'm here to say, I'm usually the extra sibling in our family. I'm the extra sibling. What do I mean being the extra? I'm the only person who get fascinated on Christmas tree, and today we are about to do that. We're about to put up the tree. I know I'm late. I said I'm supposed to put it up by 30th November. I had sworn that I'll put up the Christmas tree on November 30th, but things happen, and as I told you, this week is just a happy week for me. And stick around, you guys. So since it's my happy week, I became so busy. I went to Spice FM, gave me some awesome treat. Nikaenda nikamea Nairobi. I went and stuck there in Nairobi because le bull, I mean, it's Christmas. So guys, learn to not put up mti. Yes, I said it. We are going to put up the Christmas tree. I normally don't have a particular theme. I don't have a particular theme, but basically it's the usual tree I have. So we're going to decorate it and put it up because it's something I fancy. Because in my family, funny enough, I'm the one who get fancied about Christmas tree and decorating it. But of course, that's Miss Jackie for you. That's Miss Jackie 254 for you. I'm that extra woman, that extra Auntie Waharia. So guys, let's go put it up and see what is gonna happen. So I don't have basically any particular theme, but this season is my season. Stick around.
Good morning to you, Guten Morgen to ya. Today I'm just seeing all of y'all were just waiting for this question all your life. The cheating culture in Nairobi, is it hard to say no? Okay, good.
Hey, y'all have been waiting anyway.
Keep sending in your comments. We'll be sampling them a little later for that conversation on right around town. And for now, let me tell you about an amazing app.
See my soul before you. say my skin, they're two very different things. So you know, love me wholeheartedly, 'cause I would do the very same for you. So you know, don't be on the fence about it. Don't be loose, or you'll leave me with no other choice but to move on. So put all your defenses down and give me the truth, 'cause you don't really have a choice but to pick one. So choose, 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 choose. Grays and blues and mellow yellows too. Love all my shades and my hues, or don't love me at all. My vivid mind in kaleidoscope eyes see the world in ways unlike you've seen before. Don't be on the fence about it. Don't be loose, or you'll leave me with no other choice but to move on. So put all your defenses down.
So guys, I'm finally done. Today I felt like I want this shiny thing, eh? Oh yeah, the shiny thing and some balls and some lights. Not much. That's how I felt like. So let us light it up. Let us light it up. Okay, you can see it well at night, so that's what's up. So guys, enjoy your Christmas. I'm super down in my Christmas tree. That's how I felt this season. I felt like doing mushaino. Now I'm going to stick some sweets over here so that when my nieces and my nephews come, they can have some sweet. I don't do wrapping the boxes. It's quite long. I don't know how many meters is this. And that's all for today, guys. Make sure to subscribe, like and share. Stick around and see how I'm going to pop up some awesome vlogs. Cheers, guys. Cheers. Enjoy your holidays.